to discover and apply whatever they learn to real-life situations. Well, I think that with Cambridge, not only learners learn, but also educators become learners. Our Cambridge section is ably led by Ms. Sana Shamim, the Cambridge coordinator, with equally competent educators who are trained to the highest possible levels, including via Cambridge courses and with acclaimed national and international experts. Cambridge curriculum for CMS Strategy Program campus, we believe that our students will learn in a better way. We look forward for our children to develop their skills more than just achieving marks. One of the greatest things about the Cambridge program is that it enables progression. So one can easily see the preparations at the primary and the secondary stage. Then they get into studying the subject in depth at the advanced level.
When my students show their love for learning languages. Not because they have to, but because they want to. Cambridge English qualifications don't just focus on one or two aspects, instead it covers...
When music sounds, gone is the earth I know. And all her lovely things even lovelier grow. Her flowers envision flame. Her forest trees lift burdened branches, stilled with ecstasy.
When music sounds, out of the water rise naiads whose beauty dims my waking eyes. Wrapped in strange dreams burns each enchanted face, with solemn echoing stirs their dwelling place.
Good morning and Jedgar to one and all present here today. Walter de la Mare has beautifully woven the emotions of our hearts. On this very beautiful evening, I welcome you all on the behalf of City Montessori School, Rajajipuram Campus 1, to the Christmastide.
The opening day of Christmastide was indeed captivating and mesmerizing. You proved that festivals should be occasions to unite the youth, to create a bliss of harmony and melody that would encompass one and all. Your rendition was a mellifluous combination of words and devotion that inspired all to agree that Christmas is a festival of sharing and caring, a festival that evokes a feeling of benevolence and warmth for all humanity. The judges had a tough time deciding the finalists for the previous day, for all participants were better than the best. Today we will take you on yet another journey of spirituality, melody and serenity that will be scintillating and rejuvenating for both the mind and the soul.
Prayer is not asking, it is a longing of the soul. It is a daily admission of one's weaknesses. Prayer is your conversation with God and how you can develop a personal, meaningful relationship with God of the universe, who loves you all. It is how he can do miracles in your heart. Through prayer, he can bring your life into alignment with his visions and plans. Therefore, let us all rise for the school prayer.
Kindly be seated. Two roads diverged in the woods, and I took the one less traveled by. And that has made all the difference. Leaders rising from adverse experiences are testament to the beautiful resiliency of the human spirit. It is my proud privilege to invite our respected principal, ma'am, to welcome this August gathering.
Good evening and Jai Jagat. Warm greetings to one and all present here. Christmastide is a time of reflection, gratitude and togetherness. It brings us together as a community to appreciate the warmth of shared moments and to embrace the spirit of giving. The beauty of Christmas carols lies in the timeless melodies that evoke the spirit of joy, hope, and togetherness. These songs have a magical way of bringing people closer, fostering a sense of community as voices unite in harmonious celebration. They carry the essence of tradition and nostalgia, transporting us to cherished moments of warmth and happiness, making Christmas truly special. I take this occasion to thank our esteemed founders, respected Dr. Jagdish Gandhi and respected Dr. Bharti Gandhi in absentia, who have always motivated us in all our endeavors. The contributions bestowed upon the city of Lucknow by this visionary couple embodies a profound legacy led by our 56,000 students. Their commitment to the noble cause of Vasudev Kutumbakam resonates deeply within our institution. upholding the values and vision set forth by our founders stands as a collective responsibility, ensuring the perpetuation of their noble ideals. I take this opportunity to also thank respected Professor Geeta Gandhi Kingdon, the President and Managing Director of our school. Her untiring support has been the cornerstone of our collective endeavors, providing invaluable guidance and encouragement every step of the way. We are expecting respected ma'am to arrive any moment from now. I would also like to express my heartfelt gratitude to respected Mrs. Sushmita Ghosh, Superior Principal and Head of Quality Assurance and Innovations Department, for her consistent support, which has been instrumental in ensuring the success of this evening. It is a genuine honor. Of course, I would like to thank Mrs. Sushma Rajkumar, who is the Dean of the Cambridge Schools at City Montessori School. I'm expecting her to arrive any moment from now. So, and I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge for all her support that she gives to the Cambridge School out here. A warm welcome to all our esteemed judges. We are honored to have Mr. Norbert Massey, an international musician, teacher, composer, and lyricist amongst us. Please put your hands together for our honored and esteemed judge out here. A hearty welcome to Mr. Prashant Massey and Mr. Abhishek Raj Massey. Let's welcome them, both of them. Thank you to our judges for gracing the occasion. I extend a heartfelt and resounding welcome to all our distinguished guests from various walks of life for joining us on this extraordinary journey. Your presence enriches and elevates this occasion to profound heights. A sincere and warm welcome extends to all the esteemed teachers and students adorning this gathering with their invaluable presence, thereby etching a cherished and vibrant chapter in this joyous celebration, making it the most splendid pageant of the season. So let's give it up for our children out here. As a school, our dedication to nurturing the holistic growth of our children stands as a guiding principle. Hence, we place significant emphasis on integrating sports, music, and dance into our curriculum. With this unwavering vision, we embarked on a journey to unearth and spotlight burgeoning talent in the art of singing, providing a stage for a budding vocalist to unfurl their potential. Warm welcome, Sushma ma'am. Let's welcome Sushma ma'am, the Dean of the Cambridge School at City Montessori School. We believe that festivals serve as occasions to unite the youth, fostering a sense of religious harmony and providing a channel for their genuine capabilities. All religions share a common message, the unity of God, and our event endeavors to promote this spirit of religious unity amongst the youth. Our aspiration is to cultivate tolerant and peaceful societies that celebrate the coexistence of diverse religions, fostering a world where harmony prevails. I sincerely hope that you all experience the real meaning of Christmas, enjoy the festivities of the new year, and spend quality time with your loved ones. Let us eagerly anticipate the collective display of enchanting performances that the talented participants from various schools and campuses across the city are about to showcase today. So have a great evening, everybody. Enjoy this beautiful evening that has been designed specially for you. And I would like to specially congratulate Ms. Sana Shamim, the Cambridge coordinator, and the entire Cambridge team. And I also wish to thank the entire mainstream also, the of CMS Rajajipuram, for getting together to put up this beautiful evening. And yes, we have a special guest. Mr. Aditya Arya is in our midst. Warm welcome to you, Mr. Aditya. Thank you for gracing the occasion.
Thank you, ma'am. Your words always encourage us to dream big and keep chasing those dreams. The teams kindly note the order for performance for the day. For the solo competition, the order will be team code 106, followed by 104, 109, 101, and 113. For the group singing competition, the teams will perform in the following order. Team code 104, followed by team code 109, 103, 112, and 114. You have to take a deep breath and allow the music to flow through you. Revel in it, allow yourself to awe. When you play, allow the music to fill your heart with all its beauty. The singers of our school choir have found a new passion, that is their love for music. Let us cherish their untiring efforts and revel in the joy of music.
Yeah.
are very happy to have here with us, RJ Puneet. Let's give it up for him. So get ready for a whirlwind of joy and excitement. Without further ado, let us prepare for a spectacular start to start the function. So let's unveil today's event. With these words, it is time now to invite the first finalist of the day, which is Team 101. I would like the judges to note that the first team to participate in the solo singing competition is Team CW23-101.
Well, buckle up, carolers, because tonight's guest defies all expectations. RJ Puneet. He has a unique perspective and hidden musical talent, which promises to add a delightful twist to the competition. Music flows in his ways, and he has got his own humorous sway on everything under the sun. He's a fun-loving, witty person who is very well updated about his city happenings, Bollywood and digital media. Well, we are very delighted to have you with us, sir. Thank you for gracing us with your presence.
This is the second fall for Team Code 101 to please come upon the stage.
Check, check, check. Yes.
the children know that he came to life one day. He was a happy soul that came to life one day. There must have been some magic in his altars had they found. Oh, Frosty the Snowman, the story till they change. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. Oh, how he made the snow. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump. Over the hills of snow.
Come on, do you want to sing with me? Let's do this. You sing together. One, two, three, everyone.
Jingle bells.
Agree that it was the perfect start for today's competition. Next, I request participant 104 to kindly report to the stage. Soloist from team 104.
Take a good mic check. Sonamra, have a good mic check. Check. Have a good mic check. Say something.
Hello.
Okay.
Happy to have here with us Shamim sir. Thank you sir for joining us today. Music is an agreeable harmony for the honor of God and the permissible delights of the soul. The true beauty of music is that it connects people. It carries a message and the musicians are the messengers. Time now for another soul rendition. I would like to invite team CW23106 to come upon the stage.
Check your mic. Check your microphone, please.
Mic check. Hello. Mic check. Mic check. Thank you.
Are you seeking chaos as the ringing trees arise?
Thank you, soloist, for that riveting performance. Performing next is the soloist from Team 109. Thank you, participant, for that amazing performance. We would like to extend a very warm welcome to the president of our school, Dr. Geeta Gandhi Kingdom. Thank you, ma'am, for gracing us with your presence. We also have here with us Reverend Ashish Joseph Maxton, who is the guest of honor for the day. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. We feel honored to have you here. Next, I invite the soloist from Team 111 to come to the stage and perform.
What a captivating and gripping performance by Team Code 111. I would like to request all the team groups to please be ready. Judges, please note the next team coming upon the stage is CW23113.
Well, what a wonderful performance this was. We are also very delighted to have Mr. Sankalp Bhatia with us today. We are very blessed to have you with us. It's an honor to have you. Thank you, sir.
Today we have amongst us RJ Puneet. So we are very honored and happy to have you with us. If you please can address this August gathering of young minds.
Thank you so much. Thoda sa mic ki awaaz bada dijiyega. Good evening. Awaaz aa rahi meri? Nahi aa rahi. Okay yaar, sabse pehle to ye jo last performance thi, इसके लिए एक बार जोरदार थालियां होना चाहिए. प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर. आई वाज डिस्कसिंग विद आदित्य सर कि मतलब एक प्रोफेशनल सिंगर जो होता है, मतलब ये बच्चा मुझे लगता है एकदम प्लेबैक के लिए एकदम तैयार है. सो ऐसा लग रहा था कि रिकॉर्डिंग चल रही है, लाइव परफॉर्मेंस नहीं है. सो ऐसा टैलेंट CMS स्कूल में हमेशा देखने के लिए मिलता है. यार मुझे ना स्टेज से बात करने में मजा नहीं आता, मैं थोड़ा सा आप लोगों के पास में आ जाता हूँ. कैसे हैं आप लोग? यार सबसे पहले तो आप सबको मैरी क्रिसमस. आवाज नहीं आ रही है, नींद आ रही है क्या? मैरी क्रिसमस, मैरी क्रिसमस, मैरी क्रिसमस, क्या बात है. तो मैं आपको बता दूं, मेरा नाम है आरजे पुनीत. आप सोचेंगे आरजे क्या होता है. कितने लोग हैं रेडियो सुनते हैं, रेडियो समझते हैं आप लोग? प्लीज प्लीज आप अपने हाथ खड़े करेंगे, प्लीज रेज योर हैंड्स. ओके ग्रेट. अच्छा आप लोग सुबह सुबह अर्ली मॉर्निंग स्कूल आते हैं, राइट? क्या टाइमिंग है आपके स्कूल का? 7:30. ग्रेट. सो मेरा जो शो आता है जो बिग FM है, इट्स अ 94.3 बिग FM. ओके क्या नाम है? बहुत बढ़िया, इट्स अ 94.3 बिग FM. सो बिग FM पे मैं मॉर्निंग शो होस्ट करता हूं. शो नेम इज बिग चाय. शो नेम इज व्हाट? चाय पीते हैं आप लोग? हाँ, कितने बच्चे पीते हैं? अरे सारे सारे टी वाले हैं. ओके ग्रेट. सो आप जब स्कूल आते हैं उस वक्त आप मेरा शो सुन सकते हैं. और CMS स्कूल जजीपुरम में इस वक्त आज हम क्रिसमस सेलिब्रेशन यहाँ पे मना रहे हैं, सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच CMS स्कूल बिग FM को एंड मुझे यहां पर इनवाइट करने के लिए. आप लोग गाने सुनते हैं कैसे? ऐसे जैसे भी ये इंग्लिश सॉन्ग्स चल रहे हैं या हिंदी भी सुनते हैं? हिंदी ऑल्सो. कौन सा आपका फेवरेट गाना है?
सर इट्स अ पंजाबी सॉन्ग.
ओए होए
सर, डाकू.
अरे ये तो मैंने भी नहीं सुना यार. डाकू कहां से ढूंढ के लाया ये? ओके और किसी का कोई फेवरेट गाना है? हाँ अच्छा इस तरफ आऊं, कहाँ हैं आप? हाँ वहीं से बता दो यार, आ जाऊं क्या पीछे तक? अच्छा ये बता रहा है. ओके क्या नाम आपका? अच्छा ये आपको फंसा के चला गया. व्हाट्स योर नेम?
अर्नव.
अर्नव आपका फेवरेट गाना? Yeah, lots of.
Yeah.
Anyone? अर्ना अर्ना वैसे तैयार है जैसे आज मैं इसका इंटरव्यू करने वाला हूँ, जैसे रेडियो पे मैं करते ना. ओके वेरी क्यूट. एक बार अर्नव के लिए जोरदार थालियां हो जाए. सो व्हाई आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दी सॉन्ग्स, बिकॉज रेडियो इज ऑल अबाउट म्यूजिक. हम बहुत से हिट सॉन्ग्स प्ले करते हैं, रेट्रो म्यूजिक प्ले करते हैं बिग FM पर. और CMS की हम बात करें, मैं कुछ चीज़ें आपसे शेयर करना चाहूँगा. आज सुबह की ही बात है, आपने ट्रेन में सफ़र किया होगा, सब बच्चों ने ट्रेन में गए आप. सो आई वॉज इन दी DRM ऑफिस इन द मॉर्निंग. वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दी CMS स्कूल, बिकॉज वो भी CMS स्कूल से पास आउट हैं. और CMS स्कूल की जो हिस्ट्री है वो आप सब जानते हैं कि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स यहाँ से पास आउट होके आज बड़े बड़े मुकाम पर हैं. कोई IAS है, कोई IPS है, और डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फील्ड में धूम धमाल मचा रहे हैं. एंड इट्स अ गुड लक कि आपको ऐसे स्कूल में पढ़ने का मौका मिल रहा है. सो आज की इस इवनिंग के लिए और CMS स्कूल के लिए जोरदार थालियां हो जाएं. बच्चों पार्टी. ग्रेट, चलिए. सो अभी बहुत सारी कॉम्पिटिशन है यहाँ पे, और भी सॉन्ग्स हम सुनने वाले. आप लोग हैं सोशल मीडिया पे कितने बचे हैं? फेसबुक वाले, इंस्टाग्राम, अरे वाह, सब है. ओके, सो आरजे पुनीत बिग एफएम नाम से आप मुझे सर्च कर सकते हैं इंस्टाग्राम पे, फेसबुक पे एंड सोशल मीडिया पे. वंस अगेन थैंक यू सो मच सीएमएस स्कूल बिग एफएम को यहाँ पर बुलाने के लिए, मुझे यहाँ पे इनवाइट करने के लिए, ये मौका, ये चांस देने के लिए. आई होप कि आप सब सुबह मुझे 7 से 11 बिग एफएम पर सुनेंगे. थैंक यू सो मच, विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट, गुड लक आपके फ्यूचर के लिए. अच्छा, कितने बच्चे हैं? 3 इडियट देखी आप लोगों ने? सबने देखी है? ओके, ग्रेट. सो आप अपनी जिंदगी में, अपनी लाइफ में जो भी करना चाहते हैं डेफिनेटली करें, लेकिन एजुकेशन बहुत ज़रूरी है. और जिस तरीके से सीएमएस स्कूल में ओवरऑल डेवलपमेंट होता है हर एक चीज़ का, आपकी पर्सनालिटी का, पढ़ाई के साथ साथ हर एक चीज़, जिस तरीके से यहाँ पे मैं देख रहा हूँ कि हम लोगों को बहुत समय बाद मंच से लगा हुआ था, स्टेज से लगा हुआ था, लेकिन इतनी कम उम्र में आज के स्टूडेंट जो हैं वो इतनी शानदार जबरदस्त वाली परफॉर्मेंस कर रहे हैं और सिंगिंग कर रहे हैं. सो वंस अगेन थैंक यू सो मच एंड विश ऑल द बेस्ट, गुड लक, थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सर फॉर मेकिंग दिस इवनिंग मच मोर लवली. द जजेस वुड लाइक सोलो पार्टिसिपेंट फ्रॉम टीम 111 टू परफॉर्म वंस अगेन विदाउट द ट्रैक. Please sing 2 lines without the track. That would be enough. Thank you.
Keep the snow and sleigh rides. Keep those silver bells. Keep the gifts beneath the tree. Give them to someone else. Keep that magic snowman. Keep those twinkling lights. Keep the wind in my heart. Knows how to fly. Cause all I ever wanted was nothing I got. And Santa, can't you hear me? Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't need a thing.
Thank you. Thank you. Just 1 minute. One thing I wanted to know. You are singing exceptionally well.
Thank you so much, sir.
Can you sing one single line of any of your favorite English song? Just one single line. Any of your favorite song? It's okay if you can't. I mean, you're doing good. It's okay. Thank you.
Should I sing? We all need that someone who gets you like no one else, right when you need it the most. We all need a soul to rely on, a shoulder to cry on, a friend through the highs and the lows. I'm not gonna make it alone, la 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 la.
Thank you so much, Team 111. I would like to request the judges to kindly note that we are starting with the group singing competition. I would like to call upon stage Team 101 to kindly present themselves.
check, check, check,
check,
check,
check,
check,
check,
check, check,
check.
For that enthralling performance. We are honored to have here with us Reverend Ashish Joseph Maxton. He was assigned to the Lal Bagh Methodist Church under the Lucknow Regional Conference. The Lal Bagh Methodist has a membership of over 200 people and 7 preaching points, with more than 1,500 believers dedicated to a vision of being transformed by the holy power of the Holy Spirit as we boldly proclaim Christ to the world. Reverend Ashish Joseph served as the pastor in Gonda in Uttar Pradesh. He is a talented servant of God. He is also a musician and can play the accordion, keyboards, drums, harmonica, and the tabla. His key philosophies are to love everyone with the love of the Lord. I request, sir, to kindly bless us with his words.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, everyone. Okay. Yeah. Good evening, everyone. Hello. Can you hear me? Okay. I want to thank God for giving me this opportunity to be here this evening. And I want to thank the principal for inviting me. And thank you, Prerna, for extending the invitation. And also want to thank God for all the opportunity that he brings in my life. And I'm so glad to be here this evening. Awesome singing. I haven't heard children singing like this in my life. I've just seen on TV kids singing, but never heard singing live, because I have been into music for several years and have been playing the keyboard and accordion for several years, but children sing but we are just into the church music. We don't sing secular. I don't sing secular music, and since I'm dedicated for the ministry of God for the church, I've never sung the secular songs. I don't do that. Because what I feel that when I'm dedicated for the church work, I do that. But I want to praise God for giving the opportunity to come here. And I come with a message of love, message of peace, message of joy, and message of hope. Jesus Christ is the Savior of the world. One of the children, when I came, a girl sang, "Joy to the Earth." Actually, it is joy to the world. In John chapter 3 and verse 16, in Holy Bible you read, it says, Jesus himself, he says, and if you read in John chapter 3 and verse 16, he says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have an everlasting life." I was a bit encouraged. You know, as I heard Puneet ji speaking in Hindi, and I would also love to speak in Hindi. Okay. Am I allowed? Okay. Bible apne mein bahut hi spashtata se batati hai ki Parmeshwar ne jagat mein apne putra ko bheja. Aur Prabhu Yeshu ka janm ek pavitra janm pavitra atma ki samarth ke dwara. He was born from the by the power of God. And when you say, we call it, he was born by the power of Holy Spirit. A virgin birth which none can ever think in their life. And that is something very special. There's a prayer in in Vedas that you read. Vedon ki ek prarthana hai. Astoma sadgame tamsoma jyotirgame mrityotma amritam game. Hamare ऋषि मुनियों की एक प्रार्थना थी जो हम अपने वेदों में पढ़ते हैं. अस्तो मां सद्गमे, मुझे असत्य से सत्य की ओर ले चल. तमसो मां ज्योतिर्गमे, मुझे अंधकार से ज्योति की ओर ले चल. मृत्योत्मा अमृतम गमे, मुझे मृत्यु से जीवन की ओर ले चल। एक विशेष प्रार्थना, उनकी एक जिज्ञासा थी कि वो सत्य को जाने, वो इस अंधकार में पाप में जीवन से दूर हो सकें और उजाले में रह सकें और असत्य को छोड़ के वो सत्य को जान सकें। इस पृथ्वी पर केवल एक ही व्यक्ति आए, प्रभु यीशु मसीह, जिन्होंने इस बात को पूरा किया। उन्होंने कहा मार्ग सत्य और जीवन मैं ही हूँ, मार्ग सत्य जीवन मैं ही हूँ। और प्रभु यीशु की ये जो उनके शब्द हैं कि मार्ग सत्य जीवन मैं ही हूँ, हम जानते हैं कि वो मार्ग है, वो सत्य है, जीवन है, क्योंकि वो परमेश्वर की ओर से आया। He was born out of Holy Spirit from God. एक खास बात उसमें है कि जब प्रभु यीशु पैदा हुए, तो जब आपने स्कूल में आप लोग नेटिविटी प्ले जब करते होंगे, तो उसमें दिखाते हैं कि शेपर्ड्स दे वर इन द फील्ड्स वॉचिंग ओवर द फ्लॉक्स बाय नाइट इट सेज। और उसमें क्या है कि जब वहाँ पे एंजल्स जब आए और उनको एक मैसेज दिया, उस मैसेज में उन्होंने कहा ग्लोरी टू गॉड इन द हाईएस्ट एंड पीस ऑन अर्थ गुडविल टू ऑल मैन ऑन हुम हिज फेवर रेस्ट। पीस ऑन अर्थ, व्हाट इज पीस, शांति क्या है? अब पीस ऑफ गॉड शैल रेस्ट ऑन दोज ओनली ऑन हुम गॉड्स फेवर इज। पहली चीज ये समझने की बात है। आज इंसान जिंदगी में परेशान है और उसकी परेशानी की कई उनके एरियाज हो सकते हैं जीवन में, कई एरियाज में उनके परेशानियां हैं, कई कारण हैं उनके, वो कारण सब खत्म हो सकते हैं। वो जानने की कोशिश करे कि क्या परमेश्वर की का फेवर, ईश्वर का फेवर मेरे ऊपर है कि नहीं है। इफ गॉड्स फेवर इज नॉट ऑन यू, यू विल नेवर हैव पीस इन योर लाइफ। पृथ्वी पर उन मनुष्यों में जिनसे वो प्रसन्न है, क्या परमेश्वर मेरे जीवन से प्रसन्न है? अगर परमेश्वर मेरे जीवन से प्रसन्न नहीं है, तो मेरे जीवन में कभी शांति नहीं हो सकती है। और ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है कि हम अपने जीवन को ऐसा बनाएं कि हमारे जीवन से परमेश्वर, हमारा ईश्वर हमसे प्रसन्न हो। जब ईश्वर हमारे जीवन से प्रसन्न होंगे, हमारे कार्यों से, हमारे बातचीत करने से, हमारे एक्शन से, तो हमारे जीवन में ईश्वर की शांति हमेशा बनी रहेगी। मैं कहना चाहूँगा हम सबसे कि प्रभु यीशु मसीह इस जगत के लिए प्रेम संदेश है। जीसस इज द लव फॉर दिस वर्ल्ड। एवरीवन यू नो इन दिस वर्ल्ड यू से दे से आई लव यू, आई लव यू, एक दूसरे को बोलते हैं। बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड आपस में बहुत बोलते हैं। हम US जाते हैं, फ्रेंड्स से मिलते हैं, तो वो अगर हम मैं देखता हूँ अपने वाइफ हस्बैंड आपस में, वो लोग भी बोलते हैं, भाई बहन भी आपस में हम बोलते हैं आई लव यू। हम मेरे बच्चे भी छोटे थे तो पापा आई लव यू, ममा आई लव यू बोलते थे। आई लव यू, गॉड लव्स सो मच। गॉड लव्स नॉट एज वी लव वन अनदर, गॉड लव्स अनकंडीशनली। परमेश्वर हमसे अनकंडीशनल प्रेम करता है, और ऐसे ही परमेश्वर ने अनकंडीशनल प्रेम किया कि उसने अपने पुत्र को इस जगत में दिया ताकि उसके बलिदान के द्वारा हम जीवन पा सकें और बहुत आयत का जीवन पा सकें। मे गॉड ब्लेस अस एंड मे ही हेल्प अस टू लव हिम। देयर इज अ बाइबल वर्स इन जेरेमिया चैप्टर 29 एंड वर्स 11, इट सेज फॉर आई नो द प्लान्स दैट आई हैव फॉर यू, दिस इज व्हाट गॉड सेज, फॉर आई नो द प्लान्स दैट आई हैव फॉर यू, प्लान्स नॉट टू harm you but to prosper you and to give you a future and a hope. God wants to give us a future, he wants to give us a hope, and that hope is Jesus Christ for this world, for us. And we believe that as Jesus he continues to love us, may we also love one another. And Jesus says love one another as I have loved you, unconditionally. It's not just if I give something to someone I would also expect some gift from another person. No, it's an unconditional thing. May God bless us and may His peace be upon us. Thank you.
So we would be deeply honored if you could just pray for our children, for sure. Our school.
Can we all just stand for a moment, honor God?
All are requested to rise for the prayer.
Can you please all rise? Can we just stay quiet and just let's be silent for another couple of minutes and give thanks to the Lord our God. Most gracious God, our Heavenly Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus Christ, the lover of our soul. We want to thank you, God, for blessing us and loving us so much that, God, you sent your one and only Son, Jesus Christ, into this world to die upon the cross so that by his death we would live. And we thank you, Lord Jesus, for loving us so much. I want to thank you, God, for giving me an opportunity to come to CMS Rajajipuram. We thank you, God, for this institution and for all its branches in the city of Lucknow. I thank you for Mr. Gandhi, and want to thank you for Ma'am Geeta Gandhi, and we want to thank you, Father God, for all the principals and the coordinators and the teachers and the non-teaching staff and all the people working in the school. I pray that, God, you would bless them. And this evening, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, I bless this school and the founders and the principals, the teachers and the students and all the non-teaching staff as well. And I pray, Father God, that may you bless each one of them. I thank you for raising this school in this city, O God. And as they nurture the children and help them to be good citizens, Lord, I pray that may you bless every single person. And I pray that all these teachers who are guiding these students, O Lord, may they be the ones who would bring something very different in these lives, O Lord. And I pray that, God, may you bless their families as well. I pray for all the students that they would do well in the studies, they would excel, and they would, God, be a blessing to other children. I pray that they would be a blessing to their school and also to their families, to their friends. And Lord, I pray especially that all these people would be a blessing to this nation. We want to thank you for our country, and I pray that you would bless our president, vice president, our prime minister, and the chief minister of all the states, and especially the state of Uttar Pradesh. I bless each one of them, and I pray, Father God, that may you help them to work in the interest of the citizens, and this nation would grow. Thank you once again for giving us time to meet here in this manner, and I pray that you would bless every single person. I thank you for this Christmas carnival, and I pray, Father God, for all the participants, you would bless them. And I thank you for the talents that you have blessed them with. I pray that may they continue to use it for your glory. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. May God bless you. Thank you so much.
All are requested to be seated.
Thank you, sir. We are deeply honored with your blessings. With such a positive atmosphere, let us resume with the group singing competition. Performing next is the team 103.
Check.
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 Then be strong and hopeful as the dawn, that rises unafraid and full of joy, above the blackness of the darkest night, touching the borders of the unseen realms, and bringing down to earth their mystic fires, to light a troubled pathways, wise and kind, and human to the core, so shall she be, the coming leader of the coming time. It is my proud privilege to invite respected Geeta ma'am to address the August gathering. Thank you, ma'am.
What a lovely atmosphere. What a lovely atmosphere. Is it on? Am I audible?
Yes.
I was just saying what a lovely atmosphere has been created here, very festive, very lovely, with lots of lights, just as it should be for Christmas. And I see that adding to the joy is wonderful stalls out there, and I see children with their Father Christmas caps really getting into the spirit of Christmas. So when I think about Christmas, what does it remind me? What does it remind you of? Of course, Father Christmas. You all are dressed like Father Christmas, partly. But what else? I can tell you what I enjoy about Christmas. I enjoy holly decorations with their red berries, so the green leaves with very pointy, sharp edges, and the beautiful red berries inside. So that's a very traditional decoration for Christmas. So I enjoyed that. I enjoy the Advent calendar. The fact that, you know, the 12 days of Christmas, we talk about on the 12th day of Christmas, on the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me, okay? And on the second day of Christmas, I love that carol. And, you know, there's an Advent calendar, so each day from 12 days before, you do a countdown. Each day you open it and you find some little gift inside that calendar for that day. So it's kind of ushering Christmas in. Then, of course, there's the Christmas tree, you know, on which you can hang your baubles and, you know, decorations and lights. That's another absolute favorite thing associated with Christmas. Very joyful, very green, very pretty. And it's kind of essential because Father Christmas, when he comes down the chimney, he has to find a place where he can keep. He has to recognize the place where he can keep all the gifts that he brings for you overnight. So that's the place where he places all the gifts that he brings, okay, in the stockings that he brings. Other than that, what do I like about Christmas? Of course, we all like Christmas cake, right? So in the run-up to Christmas, you do have to have some Christmas cake. And it's a fruited cake. It's not just an ordinary cake. It's a very well-fruited cake. So it's got lots of dry fruits in it. It's got candied fruit as well in it. What else? Carols, which is what we're singing tonight. That's another thing we all love about Christmas, right? And, you know, the themes of the carols? Well, we know what those are about. They're about the life of Jesus. And some of the themes are about the privations that he suffered. Some of the themes are about the joy of his coming and so on. So lovely, lovely themed carols, all very sung with a lot of spirit and a lot of gusto, you know. How about the turkey lunch, the lunch with turkeys you get at Christmas time? How about the presents that you get? How about the nativity play, okay? Enacting the life of baby Jesus, the coming of the magi, you know, the three magi who came from the east to adore baby Jesus, right? We think about the nativity plays. We see the stable in which the baby Jesus was born, you know, and it's always surrounded by donkeys and lots of, you know, sort of the kinds of things that you'd find in a stable. Straw and very, very simple place where Jesus was born. And these three kings from the Orient who come to adore baby Jesus. So we remember that. There's lots of things that we like about Christmas that we always reenact. And what is the purpose of it all? Should we also, you know, talk about the purpose very briefly? Well, the purpose is, of course, contemporarily the purpose, of course, to outward seeming, the purpose is that we all get together with family, with friends, we sing carols, we have cake, we have lunch together, all of those things, we sit around, you know, the Christmas tree, we open our presents. So seemingly, that is the meaning of Christmas to a lot of people, and it is a lovely occasion. But it is not only that. Christmas is also a time to reflect on the message of the personage whose birthday is celebrated as Christmas. What was the significance of his life? And he brought a message to us. And the message can be summarized as a message of love. You know, Jesus said, if somebody slaps you on one cheek, you should offer them the other. And he also said that the meek shall inherit the earth. These are very important insights to learn from. He didn't just say it. The reason why millions and millions of people, hundreds of millions of people, in fact, billions of people follow him, even though it has been 2,000 years since his coming is because of the life that he led when he gave those teachings. He suffered for giving those teachings. Even though he brought such a beautiful message of meekness and love, he was crucified, right? So he sacrificed himself for bringing the message that he was bringing from God for all of humanity to practice love, to practice meekness. And that is the significance of Jesus' life, and that is the significance of his message. It is said to love is to sacrifice. Because he loved humanity, because he loved us, therefore he sacrificed. So it's wonderful to remember. It's really nice that the Rajajipuram campus of City Montessori School, under the amazing leadership of its wonderful principal, Mrs. Nisha Pandey, and her amazing staff, Sana Shamim, I understand, is the one who's done a lot of the work for this event. Her name is particularly mentioned, but all the staff have done such a superb job of creating magic, creating joy this evening by, you know, bringing young people together to share in the spirit, the festive spirit of Christmas. I'd also like very much to thank the judges, Abhishek Raj Masi, Norbert Massey, and Prashant Massey. Thank you so much for being here this evening to be the judges, dispassionate, objective, absolutely fair judges. And children do look forward to having, you know, somebody certify their work and tell them, give them feedback. So I hope that when you give your feedback, it will not just be that, okay, this team came first, this team came second, this team came third. But if you could just a little bit of feedback on each of the things from the notes that you're making about them, because they would love to have feedback to take back with them. I want to welcome Reverend Ashish Maxton, who's the superintendent for the Methodist Churches of Lucknow District, all of them. And he's the senior pastor of the Lal Bagh Church. You're welcome, sir. We heard you speaking. It was amazing to hear you give the message of Jesus Christ in such a beautiful manner. And in fact, students, all the messengers of God have suffered for giving the message that they have given. Whether it's Krishna, Buddha, Zoroaster, Moses, you know, whether it's, you know, a messenger of God from every single faith has suffered for the message that they have brought. And this seems to be the way of God. So this evening, we celebrate the fact that we are so favored that we have received this message. And if we can just but follow this message in our lives, we would be also blessed. So thank you very much, everybody, for this for participating. I can see the children have very enthusiastically participated. I couldn't have believed when ma'am said that you will need, you know, 2,000 chairs. I really didn't believe, but I can see that that is the reason why, you know, so many hundreds and hundreds of children, thousands of children have turned out. And I can see lots of parents as well. So congratulations, and have a wonderful rest of the evening. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am, for your words that have both brought out the spirit of Christmas and the message this day carries. We're deeply honored by the presence of Gandhi, sir, at this occasion. Thank you so much, sir, for being here with us. We also have Mr. Vinay Singh, Mr. Pushkar Mishra, and Mrs. Isha Mishra. Thank you to the guests for having graced this occasion. We see that a team 109 is here, and we will now resume with the group singing competition.
Check. Check. Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Check.
Can we check the sound, please?
Thank you for such an engrossing performance. Our Lucknow community holds countless treasures, and tonight we celebrate such gems. Mr. Pushkar Mishra and Mrs. Isha Mishra, known for their unwavering dedication in performing health services. They bring their infectious passion and love for Christmas to our stage. They are the owner and director of Aplomb Healthcare Limited. AHCL is a leading public limited Indian non-government company incorporated in India on 15th January 2008 and has a history of 15 years and 11 months. Its registered office is in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, India. Sir, ma'am, we are honored to have you here with us today, and thank you for gracing us with your presence. Can we have a huge round of applause for Sir and Ma'am? Next up, we have team 111. All the very best.
Check.
Check.
Celebrate this Christmas with our joyous voices.
Joy to the world,
thy child is born.
Thank you so much for such an alluring and charming performance. Next up, coming on the stage is team 112.
Thank you, Team 112, for that joyous performance. Performing next is Team 104.
Thank you for that charming performance. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce a luminary whose voice has painted our world with melody. This versatile artist isn't just a voice that steers the soul, but a free spirit who paints the world with his music. His musical journey includes lots of shows and captivating performances. He is also a freelancer. So without any further ado, let's welcome the one who makes music his bread, Mr. Vinay Singh. Can we have a huge round of applause for him? Thank you, sir, for gracing us with your presence. Next team we have is team 114. All the very best.
Thank you, team 114. Music is your pulse, your heartbeat, your breathing. It is the rhythm to your life. It is the expression in time and movement, in happiness, joy, sadness, and envy. Now we present a beautiful choreography, which will be a treat for the eyes, ears, mind, and the soul. Brace yourself to a high-octane dose of entertainment to unleash a breathtaking and scintillating dance performance.
Please. music.
Descent of the star, a diamond in the velvet night, a beacon in the winter's blight, the star of Christmas, pure and bright, a whispered promise taking flight. So let the star your spirit guide through winter's chill, where faith may hide, in every heart where love presides. The star of Christmas brightly abides. Time for a party, and presents and things that make children happy and give their hearts wings.
Hello. Do you think it's over?
We still have the music going on. Can we have the music, please? We're not done yet.
Dashing through the snow in a one horse open
sleigh. What are you waiting for?
All the fields we go.
Join in, everybody!
Bells on bobtails ring.
Please come in!
Making spirits bright.
Let's spend all this hotel time.
We'll ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
We don't hear enough claps. Can we have this clapping? Christmas is never complete without Santa Claus. And here comes our favorite Santa Claus. Come on, children. Sing along. Here comes Santa.
Thank you.
with you.
O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells,
wasn't it
jingle
lovely?
Please be seated.
Thank you, dear children. We are sure you enjoyed yourselves. Did you? Perfect. And be perfect children now and settle down. Thank you, dear children. Thank you, children, for the lovely dance. We really enjoyed it. You brought life to this entire function. It was great having you here today. And now, as the evening draws to an end, I'm sure the participants would like to know the results. Yes? Okay. But before that, the tradition which we always have and we would love to take forward, we request the music teachers to grace the stage, please. The escorts, logistics, can you please help us out in this? We request the music teachers, say bye to Santa once again. Abhay sir, Srishti ma'am, Adit sir, if you could please request the music teachers to join us on stage, please.
All the music teachers are requested to kindly come to the stage.
By the time the music teachers join us on the stage, we were very blessed today to have some eminent judges here today. And it would be a proud privilege to honor them before we declare the results. I request my co-compares to take over, please.
Let me introduce you all to our judges. We start with Mr. Prashant Masi. With a bachelor's degree in commerce and a bachelor's in education, as well as achieving grade 5 in electronic keyboard from Trinity College, London, and grade 2 in piano from ABRSM, Mr. Prashant Masi has developed a diverse skill set in both finance and music education. For the past 12 years, he's also served as a music teacher at St. Paul's College. In addition, he has contributed as a bassist in the Cherubim Band. Music for him is God's divine way of uniting the body, mind, and soul, leading to a place of calmness and peace. This profound connection with music fuels his passion for teaching, as he aims to impart not only technical skills, but also the therapeutic and transformative power of music to the students.
I invite respected principal ma'am to kindly come up to the stage and order the judges. We also have here with us Mr. Abhishek Raj Masi with with 14 years of teaching experience. He has been a music educator for 9 years at Christ Church College. He's also a prolific musician, having contributed to over 90 gospel albums. Currently, he manages Jubal Productions, his own music label and production house, showcasing his dedication to both education and the music industry.
Sir Norbert Massey is an international musician, composer, teacher, and a lyricist. I would like to invite them all to the stage. I invite Mr. Abhishek Raj Massey and Norbert Massey to the stage.
Give it up for Mr. Abhishek. The applause should not stop for the judges who have made it possible that this competition is as fair as it can get.
Sir Norbert Massey has acted as the Indian representative in the International Association of Music Educators, United Kingdom. Let's give it up for him.
Dear music teachers, we are still waiting for your presence on the stage. Please join us.
Check. know this song? How many of you know this song? Can we have you all joining us, please? Everyone. We'll sing the first verse once again.
Joy to the world, the Lord is God. Let us receive a king. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing.
One more song, and that's, everybody knows that song. It's Mary, did you know? How many of you know the song? How many of you know this song? Come on, people. How many of you? Yes. So we'll sing it together. Ready?
Thank you.
I would like to address Mr. Shamim to please address the gathering.
Thank you so much. Hello, check. One. Shudak. Thank you so much for having me. I want to, first of all, my heartiest congratulations to Nisha ma'am. Because of this extraordinary event and whatever we see in Rajajipuram always is something very unique. And I'm so happy that I see the progress of children and choir that we see the performances since 2018-19. And each year we will see a new points and new aspect of music implementing in the functions, and it is really good. I don't want to take your time, and I didn't prepare anything for you. I hope that you have a wonderful night, and Merry Christmas to all of you.
Thank you, sir, for those insightful words. I would now like to invite Mr. Aditya. Sir, please address this August gathering.
Hello everyone. Thank you, CMS School, Nisha ma'am, to inviting me for this event. And I really appreciate and congratulate all the participants, the singers, the solo singers, dancers. They have performed very well. And Merry Christmas to all of you. And thank you again, CMS School and Nisha ma'am, for inviting me. Thank you so much.
And as this beautiful evening draws to an end, we are ready with our results. I request our respected principal ma'am to join us on stage to give away the results. I stand corrected to give away the prizes. Shamim sir, it will be an honor for us if you can join us as well. So we are going to begin with the solo performances. I hope you are ready. And it shouldn't take very long to come to the stage. Otherwise, we'll pass it on to the next one. Okay? Okay, so here goes. Each one of you sang beautifully well, and we don't have enough words to praise you. And the third prize for the solo singing is going to team code 106. Can we hear it for 106, please? Come running to claim your prize. It was a solo performance. 106. Congratulations, child. Can we have the music teacher here as well? It's a matter of deep honor for a teacher when the student manages to bag a prize. Well deserved. So come on, give it up for them. And the second prize goes to 104. 104. Come, take it. And well deserving. Many congratulations! And now, for the first prize, any guesses? Yes, it's 111. Come on, child. And the judges, of course, mentioned that she sang beautifully well. Many congratulations, girl. Such a picture-perfect moment it is. Thank you, Shamim, sir. It was a pleasure for us that you were here. Thank you, sir. And now, moving on to the prizes for the rock band. Adit, sir, can I request you to join ma'am on stage, please? Okay, so the second prize in the rock band goes to 114. Are you here? Come and claim your prize. The rock band 114. I stand corrected, it's 104 and not 114. My bad. 104. Band, which was really very good, definitely goes to 112. Can we request you? Oh, here they are, the tiny ones. Come, claim your prize. You were definitely rocking. Singing prizes. The third prize goes to 109. Many congratulations, children. Run and collect your award. Are the loudest, so let's give it to 101. Come, little angels, come and collect your word. Very good, girls. Congratulations, girls. You truly deserve this. RDSO campus has really outshone themselves. Again. Okay, the first prize goes to 111. Bhakti Nagar, come and bag it. Bhakti Nagar 2, here's the award. Bhakti Nagar, you truly deserve this. Well done. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, but that's not the end. We have a champion's trophy as well. So who wants to take it back? No one? We'll be very happy to keep it with us. Who wants to take the champion's trophy? Okay, we are very happy to give it away to Gomti Nagar. 111. Oh, you're already here on stage. Great. Shamim sir. Junus ma'am, since you're here, a very warm welcome and join us on the stage, please. And the champion's trophy. Symphonious Maestro goes to Gomti Nagar. Gomti Nagar 1 it is. Hope you have enjoyed yourselves this evening. It was a great pleasure for us to have you here. And now I request our Cambridge coordinator, Ms. Sana Shamim, to give the vote of thanks.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, all the teachers, parents, students, all the teams, esteemed judges, our special guests for coming in today and making this evening so beautiful and marvelous performances that we've seen today. Amazing, amazing performances of the solo categories, the group categories. Christmastide is something that we cherish every year. And we're looking forward to the next year. And we announce the date as the 1st of December next year for Christmastide 4.0. So thank you so much for everybody for joining us today this evening and making it a wonderful and a marvelous show. Thank you.